you saw it, it's not going to, you're not doing what the saw was designed to do.
DeWalt's a battery operator, but it's connected to a battery pack. That's called a smart. Supposedly the batteries in those things do not die. They're awesome. They all this and all that. I don't trust them as much as I do shore power or generator power off the truck. Just because it's a battery. Batteries, I don't want to see it fail when someone's life is on the line. I'm cutting on a car, I get these two posts, and I go to cut the third one. I'll see the battery start. So I'd rather just operate off the generator. My captain of my truck was the same way. We'd rather just take your extra 15 seconds to bring a cord over and fire up the generator. You know, you fire up the generator.